here in Casey, Illinois. We come to visit here because this is the small town with big things. And so we're going to look at all of the big things that can be found in this small town. Here we are in Casey, Illinois at Richard's Farm, and this is the world's largest pitchfork. Here at the golf course in Casey, we have the world's largest golf tee. Here's the world's largest teeter-totter. Here's the world's largest wind chimes. If you pull the rope, you can actually make them make noise. Here's the world's largest rocking chair. This thing is extremely huge. And these are the former world's largest knitting needles. Apparently somebody has made some bigger ones at some point. These things are huge. There's the end. Here's the certificate that talked about the world's largest knitting needles. They were for 2013 to 2017, but they also have this great big crochet hook as well. Here's the world's largest key. Here we have the giant barber pole. Here in Casey is the world's largest mailbox. You can see the car size in front of it for comparison. I think the car would actually fit inside of it. And you can actually climb up to that inside that mailbox. If you climb up in the mailbox, there's actually a mechanism here that will open and close the door. And as you look outside, you get a good overlook of the town. There's the door. You can see the wire attached to it that would let you close it. But you get a good overview of the town. And you can actually drop mail in this slot here and it will be sent out for you. You do have to put postage on it though. And you do have to climb all the steps. And climb back down all the steps.
Like I wanted to.
There's the world's largest wooden shoes. Looking at all the big things in KC, and here we have the world's largest golf club. Next we have the world's largest Twizzle spoon. Says the best way to predict the future is to create it. This is dedicated to the past, present, and future judges of Clark County, Illinois. And this here is the giant gavel. This will give you an idea of how big the gavel actually is. So you can see just the gavel part itself is as tall as I am. And in KC they also have the largest coin token. This is at the KC State Bank. On the other side, it has pictures of all the other large things they have in KC. Here in KC, in front of the J-Jet Sales and Rental, is a very huge pair of antlers. It's actually a seat. You could sit down inside it and have your picture taken. Very interesting. Here in KC, in front of the Great House of Pizza, we have a big pizza cutter. The large pizza slicer tells who it was made by, the year it was made, which was 2020, and the application was submitted to the Guinness Book of World Records in 2020, and they're still waiting to hear back to see if it meets the criteria for the world's largest pizza cutter. Well, here at the airport at KC, they have a large wooden toy airplane. And here in KC is a giant puzzle piece. It looks like two nails that are twisted that you're supposed to untwist and get them separated and then be able to put them back together. Well, unfortunately, the giant ear of corn is being restored at this time, so we can't see it today. And here we have the giant rocking horse. And here's the details for it. Actually, weighs 720 pounds. Wow.
Yeah. Probably not for next week.
And here is the big yardstick. It's definitely bigger than a yard.
And here inside this business WW, if you actually look up, you'll see a giant WW going all the way across the ceiling. Here we have a great big pig. Another big thing in KC is this earthworm. You can see it starts over here, keeps going, goes under the sidewalk, pops up again, and ends way over here. So you can see it is one giant earthworm, bookworm. We are in KC with a big mousetrap. Here's a giant pencil. It's a number two pencil from KC, Illinois. Let love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck. Write them on the tablet of your heart. All right, so here is the giant Pokeball. And here we have a big ice cream cone. Here at the end of Main Street, we have the huge bird cage. Not the world's largest, but it is a very big one. Here in front of Cilantro's is a great big taco. And here we have a great big minion, still in the KC, Illinois, with the big things in the small town. And you can see how big it is compared to the size of the building next to it. Well, it looks like we missed the big spinning top. It's currently in the repair shop, so we'll have to see if we can catch that some other time. Well, at the USA Softball of Illinois Hall of Fame in KC is this large bat. It says it's in memory of Sergeant Jeremy Bastion from 1989 to 2016. You can actually have your picture taken. Here we have the great big cactus in downtown KC. So it is a really big. And there is what is believed to be the world's largest anvil. Here we are at the Martinsville Fairgrounds, and it's the home of the world's largest horseshoe. As you can see, the horseshoe is definitely very large.
So if you're ever up in the area of Casey, Illinois, you might want to stop by and look at all the big things you can see there. There's a lot of interesting things to see. It's a very nice place to visit, so stop by and give them a visit.